Well, no, that wasn't bad at all. But there were a number of tots out there who were practically humming to themselves. You there, Susan, and you too, Adam. If you don't know the words, just sing, yeah, 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 but with gusto. All right now. Prop man, prop man.
You cold?
Yes, now look, this next sing-along number is a real torch song. So I'd like you to bring out some appropriate props to put the people in the right mood, right?
A torch song? I've got just the thing.
Now, folks, while Ringo's off getting the proper paraphernalia for this number, the Statue of Liberty?
Well, you said it was a torch song, didn't you?
Yeah.
You know, sometimes, Ringo, you really burn me up.
Sometimes I burn myself up too, yeah.
Sing, kids.
She's got the devil in her heart, but her eyes, they tantalize. She's gonna tear your heart apart. Oh, her lips, they really thrill me. I'll take my chances, for romance is so important to me. She'll never hurt me, she won't desert me. She's an angel sent to me. She's got the devil in her heart. No, no, this I can't believe. She's gonna tear your heart apart.
From the maddening rush of civilization are those lucky people who find time to get away from it all and relax. And what better way to find peace and tranquility than sailing serenely on a blissful, romantic, quiet ocean voyage? Here one is served the finest food, prepared in a kitchen famous the world over for its culinary delicacies. On shipboard, one meets a more sophisticated, more gentlemanly, and ladylike type of person.
How about the lounge? We could be waiters.
Not bad. Hold on. Hey, you, announcer.
Me?
Yes, you. What part of the boat are you talking about next?
Well, I was going to show the people the lounge.
Just as I thought. Well, you go to the lounge. We're staying here. You stop following us and giving away our disguises.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. Now in the ship's lounge, we find the utmost in luxurious...
Is he gone?
I think so. Come on, let's take cover. Someone's coming. This looks cozy.
That's funny. I thought I heard noises. Let me look at the specimen I caught yesterday. Ah, you are a beauty. But you are so sad. Don't worry. Maybe today we will find your true love.
You know what's happened, of course. We're locked inside a diving bell and some silly nit is dropping us into the ocean.
Hey!
Help!
Help!
Hey! Out of here!
They're locked in the closet!
We can't get out!
You can't go out there. That's water. You'll drown.
Don't be silly. See? Perfectly fine.
Paul, why don't you have a look outside and see what's wrong?
Hey, have you ever been kissed by an octopus?
Once, when I was very young.
Then you're the one she wants.
The old girl's got a crush on us.
She's in love. I've got an idea. Come on, boys. One, two, three, four.
Oh, yeah, I'll tell you something. I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I want to hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. Oh, please, say to me, let me be your man. I think you'll understand.